This is Steve Traylor with A-Plus Home Inspections on this deck in Thompson Station today. You can see that all that's holding it up is the rim joist here is just put in with a couple of small lag screws and none on this side and just a few nails. And the rim joist should be notched into the post, but these are only 4x4 posts, so they can't really be notched in either. So all that's holding this whole deck up on the back side is the few lag screws and a few nails. And then here under the deck, under the stairs, you can see the stairs have pulled loose here. They were just barely toenailed in here. So you can see the difference between that side and this side, and then this nail missed that was supposed to be toenailed in. So the deck stairs are now crooked. They're slanting to the side, you can see here at the top. So need some corrections on this to make it safe. This is Steve Traylor with A-Plus Home Inspections.